Ladies and gentlemen, on March 9th marked the first annual Amador County Deputy Sheriff Canine Fun Dinner. The event was a great success with the support from our community, friends, and family. The night's events were captured and will be shown throughout this video. Thank you to all who donated and participated. Enjoy.
Sons, appreciate it. I knew I might imbibe tonight, so I wrote this down. My name's John Campbell. I'm the president of Amador Parlor 17. When Jeff approached me to use the hall for this event, I told him we don't rent it out for outside fundraisers. We really don't, actually. We don't do that. But I told him, I can guarantee one thing, this organization is filled with law enforcement officials and officers, and we'll give it to you for free. So, I think that was a better deal. I'm a fourth generation member of this hall, and many of our members are past and present law enforcement officials. You may have noticed the Campbell for Sheriff posters on the wall in the bar. That was my great uncle. My first memory was, literally my first memory, I was thinking about this tonight, was a little boy with a Campbell for Sheriff shirt walking through a parade. That's my first memory of my life. And my grandpa died when I was 3 years old, so my Uncle Bob, the sheriff, was my grandpa my whole childhood. So, you know, that's why I support all of this, really. And the fact of the matter is we're here to support you and what you guys do every day on the streets, and I can't think of anything, any more important job than a canine unit. Needless to say, none of us want our Amador streets plagued with drugs and crime, and the thin blue line and our officers are integral to keeping our streets safe and preventing the ravage of drugs from doing anything worse to our society than they already have. I want to personally thank all of our law enforcement in attendance tonight, and if you're born in California, please join our Native sons.
Deputy Springer, I've been in the office for about 4 years. Zaidi's been with us for about a month. So, just about to graduate our canine school with Phil Ryder and Greg Tawney, DTAC Canine, and Police Canine Radio. Good guys.
Like Greg Tawney that supports programs and teach our dogs how to what do they do?
Zaiden's 2 years old from Hungary. Like I said, we're about a month into our canine school and he's a great addition to the family, so looking forward to working with him on the street.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching. If you are interested in keeping up with our canines, please follow us on Instagram or Facebook at ACDSK9FUND. Now, I know if you watched this video, you definitely saw all the great swag we were rocking at the dinner. Send us a direct message on Facebook or Instagram to get more details about our shirts. Thank you again to all our sponsors, supporters, family, and friends, and we will see you soon.
Is this me? Yeah, how's it going, Brian?
I love it.
What?
I love it.
Oh, hi, Nicole. I'm Brian.
I'm Jeff is my brother.
Yeah.
I'm his middle child.
Brian, what's on the menu today?
Okay, so first we start with antipasti. Then we're gonna have an amazing garlic bread. This is Patty Bilotti's recipe.
Oh, okay.
Mayonnaise based. You don't see that very often. Mayonnaise based garlic bread.
Didn't she stop making it because Lauren didn't like mayonnaise?
Very true. My sister phobia of mayonnaise. Okay, then we go to the third course, which is going to be salad. Delicious salad.
Okay.
Creamy Italian, bloody and special. It's Papa John.
Papa John?
Okay. Then the piece de la resistance.
Okay.
I think that's French for something. So we got pesto pasta and meat sauce penne.
Okay.
And then we have little dessert cups with chocolate.
Little dessert cups, okay. Very good. How many cocktails have you had?
Not enough.
Not enough yet.
We're gonna get back to work, Jason.
Very good. Love it. Good work. What? We got a whole menu.